Praise the Lord. Welcome to About Missionaries channel. My name is Peter J., St. James. St. James, also called James, son of Zebedee, or James the Greater, born, Galilee, Palestine, died 44 CE, Jerusalem, feast day July 25th, one of the 12 apostles, distinguished as being in Jesus' innermost circle and the only apostle whose martyrdom is recorded in the New Testament, Acts 12:2. James and his younger brother, St. John the Apostle, are designated Boanerges, from the Greek Boanerges, or sons of thunder, Mark 3:17, perhaps because of their characteristic fiery zeal, Mark 9:38 and Luke 9:54. With Saints Peter and Andrew, James and John were the first four disciples whom Jesus called, Mark 1:16-19, and whose question, "Tell us, when will this, the destruction of the temple, be, and what will be the sign that all these things are about to be accomplished?" sparks Jesus' eschatological, about the end time, discourse in Mark 13. As a member of the inner circle, James witnessed the raising of Jairus' daughter from the dead, Mark 5:37 and Luke 8:51, the transfiguration, Mark 9:2, and Jesus' agony in the Garden of Gethsemane, Mark 14:33 and Matthew 26:37. James and John ask Jesus to let them sit, one at his right and one at his left, in his future glory, Mark 10:35-40, a favor that Jesus said was not his to grant. James was beheaded by order of King Herod Agrippa I of Judea. According to Spanish tradition, his body was taken to Santiago de Compostela, where his shrine attracts Christian pilgrims from all over the world.